What's going on, guys? We are back playing some more Star Wars, and we are gonna jump right back into it. We actually just ran back on this part. Oh wow. Okay, we dodged it. It's reloading. Okay. That's how you use the force. Let's go. Stop playing with me. I'm over here deflecting like no tomorrow.
Enemy spotted.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Already escaped. Nice try. Nice try. Oh, where you going, BD?
I can't push it.
Definitely want to get a save in right now.
Oh, it's you. I'll just keep dodging. Stop blocking and fight. You'll regret that. the Jedi. Someone else get up here!
I'm tracking it.
Yeah, okay.
Pretty sure that's something I do not have yet.
Cere, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
Redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data. We will not be able to.
Oh, he was about to beat me, man.
Come back here. Did you find something, BD1?
Oh my goodness. Oh, I messed up again, guys. Oh my goodness. There we go.
Cal, the Empire's pinpoint is your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
They are definitely on to me. Oh, now we got a skill tree. You know we got to spend this. I mean, a skill point. A skill tree. Let's go.
Look alive!
I can't do this by myself.
Watch yourselves!
He's charging!
New Mantis paint job, nice. He does backflips just for the fun of it. Oh. Alright, guys. How do you miss that? Happened, I guess. Yo, that's honestly sad. Alright, okay. That's This is very sad. Very sad. Yo, what are you doing, Sam's? You're about to drive me insane right now, man. Like, pull the light, do something.
I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.
Got it.
Let's go, BD-1. Storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible. In the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh. Thank you. It's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past?
That's gonna wrap it up for this part of the series. We will figure out this puzzle at the beginning of the next series, guys. Much love to you. Catch y'all on the next one.